I'm calling Ministry of Culture and Government of Croatia, Mr. Plenković, to take influence on this decision of agency of media that they will not allow to kill Radio 101, an independent voice which is very important for Croatian development. As you know, we have big radio groups and year by year, grey market in Croatia is rising. Croatia is going down, and that's why I'm calling the European Union again, not to allow that development, like they did in 2012. They did call government, and a new law was done that did allow that I take over Radio 101 as the only bidder. There was no one else, and we were the only one. We invested over 50 million kunas over the time, and now Radio 101 is in profit since last year, and now we are killed by Croatia. That's one of the, we had 14% market share. We are important for the news which we do. If you look at Tema Dana or Aktualni, half hour news reports at 6 o'clock. So this is simple. No one else in media has such a position. Waiting for response, I asked agency of media in May to have a meeting with me, only to discuss and to inform me, but they didn't react till now. That's not a fair process.